Renthrak is just so good. We have a spell, and we have AoE. We don't have spells, but we do have AoE. But we want a minion-based passive anyway, probably. A lot of damage. But look at this chat. Our entire hand is +2/+2. And yes, we're going to die. But we had +2/+2.
You like my invention?
I think we go recycling. It's not that good. But I think, like, if we live, our deck out is better, usually. Laura's Lava seems not great. And Crystal Gem, we just don't have enough cheap cards. Sure, this is good with special delivery and so like basically you want to hit special delivery or Disc of Legend.
Rattlegore versus Rattlegore.
I might actually play this turn too. Coin 4 drop. Coin 4 drop is honestly the reason why you would take Crystal Gem. But yeah, when you have, bruising, Lord Barov is insane. Crap. He's doing what I wanted to do. Now 10 Thrashers are 7/7s.
Do try to keep yourselves alive.
Dragon, Mech Pirate, Mech Pirate, Dragon. I burn a card.
My blade seeks vengeance. Bladestorm!
It's too big, chat.
The Parian is slain! A rallying cry!
I messed that up. Or I didn't mess it up, but for some reason I thought I would be able to attack twice. Not the case, but I don't know. Damage. The hero we need. This is fine though.
You're next.
Ah, he doesn't have any rush cards left. Raspy sigh. Let's go for the sword. Is it the same deck? No, I put 10 Thresher in for Alex. Alex seemed like just not great. So yeah, so this is my deck now. So we'll see how it does. 100% my deck. Two cards different. Is the battle rage better? I think I just go Menagerie.
Rattlegore versus Turalyon.
The light has forsaken you.
Captain Tomato, thanks for following.
The light protects me.
We're gonna be coining out four drops, so
Red alert. down without a fight.
Cthulhu is my shield.
That was a concern.
This is not what we stood for.
Light the fuses!
Here for a good time.
I can play a tribe and a Templar Asher.
Put your faith in the light.
A lot.
Here for a good time.
I think rolling combatant is the only thing I had die. Is 5 attack, right? Yeah. Okay, so I can break through with these two minions. I need to.
I do love good.
Oh, but he has multiple. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's bad. I thought I had a chance to win chat, but I was dead wrong. Dude, I don't even know how. He has a buff for it, crap.
Have slain 100 or so. Here for a good time.
You guys remember when that game felt hopeless?
Well done.
And we thought he had won? And we just kept clawing our way back? That's what he gets for trying to play off meta. Yeah, dude, the turtles. The turtles. Disc would have been better than this. But, I mean, we've got some rush minions. It's the ugliest card in the game.
Life within you, twisted wretch.
Run!
It's a pretty aggressive line, but I have two Rakaras. Can you really kill both? What does 3 damage for 1 mana? Nothing. Okay. He could, like, innervate coin. Okay.
I'm not too young to fight! I'm not too young to fight!
Double spike? No. Okay. Well, you kill one of them. Moonfire. How do we kill it when he plays the legendary 5 drop? Oh yeah, no, if there are two... Yeah, no, it works, I think. Yeah, you can just kill them if there are only two. Nice that he's taking 2 damage by choice instead of just choosing spell damage. 3 damage by choice. The ultimate desperation play. Some wilt. What do you guys think? We do pretty well with cards. Yeah, we had a 9 win mage. Just all of the mods went to sleep. Quick of the Dead or Bag of Stuff? Like, our card draw situation, I would say, is medium. We got two of these, one of these. Like, the fact that we, like... We only have two weapons. Gonna take the staff. Might, like, insanely regret that decision.
Rattlegore versus Stellina.
Where did you come from?
Why does he have C'Thun in his deck?
Hello. Will this fight be on the test? I didn't think of that.
I was excited.
Join or die, or both.
They teach me.
Was that the most effective way to do that? No, I should have hero powered first.
Just keep moving.
Or second. That's very bad. Are you kidding me?
I hear and obey. I hear and obey. I hear and obey.
Yikes.
We can still get bumper cars. Oh, that's lethal. Right. It's either exact lethal or one off. One off. Bumper curses are only out. I needed to shoot first. I saw that I had enough damage. I just assumed it would work out. If I shot first, I was alive. I should have shot the Samaru first. And just assumed that two would go into it. Okay. Game taketh and the game giveth, chat. So let's just take early stuff. Or, yeah. I don't want weapons, I got Quel'Dalar. Why is Quel'Dalar good? I'll show you why. You'll see for yourself why Quel'Dalar is good. So when you get the blade and the hilt, you combine their powers. Like Captain Planet. And you get this. After your hero attacks, deal 4 damage to all enemies. Just don't buff Barov. Anything but Barov. Well, I didn't start the bet until after I had Quel'Dalar, so that's on you. We burn a card. Or no, we don't.
good time. Here for a good time.
Job done.
He has flame waves, chat.
Here for a good time.
Here for a good time.
Not a long time. Not a long time.
That's unfortunate. I wanted him to trigger my Oasis ally. If that wasn't obvious. Seeing as he has no interest in that. I will stop milling once I play Quel'Delire. How are you doing, Droider, by the way? Playing Hearthstone, I'm sorry. Mana bind? Okay. At least it's mana bind and he takes the 10 damage. That being said, he has 0 mana deal 10 damage to my face. That's not bad. I can devolve it.
Beauty discovery.
Here for a good time. Here for a good time. Here for
not
a good time.
He did do 1 damage to us. Or did we start with 40? I don't even know. Disc of Legend. Disc of Legend is a bit scarier. Got a problem. Only one spell. Four mana legendaries, I think, are pretty bad on average. Not even a legendary. I was debating whether I thought there was a chance for After Quel'Dalar to exist.
Wretched story, wretched story.
Not a long time.
To the totem.
Storm, thanks for following. I do enjoy. Have you anything on board with Quel'Dalar? He was so far ahead because he played 3 mana 12-12 on turn 1. I mean, he has to armor up or taunt or something.
good time. Here for a good
What's that legendary?
Even friends.
He's dead on board. Oh no, he can hero power, never mind.
I can wait no longer.
I even tried out the Murloc. It won a game against me, though. I was quite sad. Don't feel... He chose to not draft Quel'Thalar. So, don't feel bad for him. Do we take Horde Pillager? You know, just in case... Yeah, Golden Turtle is cool. That's a dead card. I made a Golden Murloc for chat. It's been playable every duels meta, but I wouldn't say it's... There have been metas that it was not as powerful. You can join the Discord to look for deck lists. We need more minions in our hand before we just, like, throw Runthrak down. I might actually want to play this to avoid the possibility of him mind stealing it. Mind vision. Thank you, sir. What would I do if he didn't do that? Wait, look at how big they are. I have a 10 attack Grommish unenraged. And all he he just played some minions on the board and he lost the game instantly because of it. Talk about fair and fun and interactive.
This is where you were hiding.
This hand isn't great. Okay, that helps. I'm not exactly sure how it works. All I know is that one time I mulliganed the sword away, hoping to get it back, and it didn't come back. So it's on the top of your deck, but if it's ever magically in your mulligan, I don't think it's supposed to be able to. But if it is, you keep it. I assembled it. Or I don't know where this... It was a long time ago. The one time I had this sword in my mulligan, I feel like.
Let me work my magic.
Is someone injured?
Go down without a fight.
Does he understand what's happening? Okay, maybe Quel'Delar is a problem, chat. I've beaten it before. But yeah, the behavior of Koldalar is inconsistent at best. I mean, it wasn't guaranteed either to but it definitely increased my odds. See, Koldalar is in my mulligan. If I throw this away, it will not be my first draw. So I have to keep it. So yeah, the exact situation I mentioned. If you throw it away, it doesn't become your first draw. No, I've already done it for science. I know what happens. I'm not tossing it away. I mean, I could try for science because it's been a while since I've done it. But I am not willing to.
Can I get a Murgle?
In the first game, if you have the pieces of it, you can toss those out of your hand. The game you assemble it. He got it from Shadow Visions. Yeah, but it's also your first draw, usually.
I got this. Let me work my magic. Let me change your mind.
That's unfortunate.
I won't go down without a fight.
Here for a good time?
Wrecking story, wrecking story.
That's not what he's gonna wanna see. Oh, he's dead? I'm sorry. I didn't actually know he was dead. No horde pillager to break his spirit. I'm sorry. We didn't get to crush his dreams. Again, we gotta keep it in our hand, but we can ditch the conditioning. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. So turn two Qualdalar. The game is over, unless he has a tech. He did draw two cards turn one, but it's most likely a loyal henchman. Well, I mean, I would have to play Horde Pillager. Anyway, so because this is only 32 damage. Oh, I'm gonna play normally. I mean, my minions dying doesn't matter to me because they heal me.
Yikes.
Healed. The end of days chat. medium-sized roar. Why can't it just be a roar? Like, wouldn't a medium-sized roar just be a roar? Didn't think of that. No one thinks of the second Quel'Dalar. Dude, Robes of Gaudiness wouldn't have been enough for that. Oh. Prediction. We're gonna have to start thinking one of these games, chat. It's not gonna all be easy. Yeah, these last few games have been incredibly easy. And no decision making was made. But one of these days, someone might be able to beat us. Because we won't get the second Horde Pillager. Or the Horde Pillager.
Let me work my magic.
Yes, sir. Waste your time. Oh, I actually burn a card. There is the Kobold Sticky Finger Bucket. And that is legitimately terrifying, I thought, to have.
Here for a good time. Here for a good time.
I got this.
So I can't play this, even though I can override it, because I only want the one weapon to have died.
Here for a good time. Here for a good time.
Like, he's thinking to himself, man, I'm not in a great spot right now. How am I gonna get out of this situation? That 6-6 is gonna kill me. And then reality sets in. That he never really had a chance at all. Medium-sized roar. Was this secret from his deck? No. Oh, it can't be Ice Block. Might be Ice Barrier though. I honestly don't think the passives had a whole lot to do with this run. I got Quel'Delar after game 5, and that's been deciding most of the games. I did manage to Horge Pillager Quel'Delar once. But yeah, like, I have Horde Pillager in my hand, so this game is probably over. They did some changes, yeah, Cloven. Well, I mean, it's not like we're playing this on curve. This is for after Quel'Delar has been destroyed. And then we re-equip it. But yeah, a 2 and a 3. Not bad. I mean, I took basic... Once we completed Quel'Delar, I just started taking cheap cards. This is a little worrisome. My concern is he has Rakara. We could lose to Rakara here. Okay, that's not Rakara. And also, no coin for Koldalar is a little upsetting. She's not too young to- She is of legal age, Rafam. Okay, we've been over this.
Here for a good time. Here for a good time.
She wasn't of legal age. I'd probably have to make this like 18 plus channel or something. Because that's messed up. No, you have to be 18 to fight as an orc. Everyone knows that. So he can kill it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you have to be at least 18 to be on a card in Hearthstone. Tiny Finn just has like an aging disorder where like his body can't age. It's really sad. Face is like 20 minutes old. But the slime he was made out of is at least 18 years old. Nice save.
Consider this a house call. Consider this a house call.
Man, he's just dead. This sucks. Don't even get the Horde Pillager. So I honestly don't, I think this deck is strong. I don't think this is the most optimal build of it. I think the 10th Thresher is better than Alexstrasza though. But yeah, we'll see. I'll keep working on it. If you're on YouTube, please be sure you like, subscribe, comment. Join a Discord for deck lists that we're working on. Join the community. Pretty friendly people. And watch me every day on Twitch.tv/TeamAmerica. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.